cleaned out. I'm gonna set in my bar using my Babbler Soul trailers. I'm gonna set it straight back, kind of contouring it to my client's head. So usually I would set in the guidelines straight on as if I'm lining someone up. But by this being a kid, I started to just, you know, set in my guidelines with the clippers reversed. So you can set in your guideline this way. This way it won't leave such a harsh guideline, and you know, you will potentially, you know, scar your client by setting the guideline in this way either. So this is just me taking precautions, not knowing how sensitive my client's skin is. This is the first time me cutting his hair, so I'm just trying to be precautious, especially with first-time clients. Don't you have some BGRC, some detachable clippers with the 5-aught blade on there that can knock all this out? Yes, I do. I just like being able to use my trimmers. These trimmers that I bought specifically for this, I don't use these trimmers for nothing else. So I don't really care about it going